car.
Yesterday.
Okay, 10-4, yeah, I think I did a video game on me yesterday. Hey, Papa Smurf, sounding good in the Magnolia today, 10-4 in that big truck.
My mother is,
it's tight. Oh, hey, I gotta say, you coming in loud and proud up here in Indianapolis, Indiana. Sure ought to be the one and only Papa Smurf. We headed to South Dakota there, 10-4.
Wow, South Dakota. Man, what are you doing, pulling FEMA trailers or something?
No, I do have a semi. I got a whiskey on. I haul whiskey out of Kentucky.
Oh, whiskey out of Kentucky. There's no doubt about it, from one of the distilleries, I guess, Tempo.
South Central Texas, right away. Drop it tough.
Hey, Papa Smurf, are you up there, headed to North Dakota? Hey, have a safe trip. Keep the rubber side down, the shiny side up, Tempo.
Alrighty, be the one and only Papa Smurf in the big truck.
Alright, Papa Smurf, have a good one. 445, sitting back on the side.
That's it, 445. That's it, 445. Out there, Wild Bill, 480 Indiana's trying. Break.
Hey, Wild Bill, up there in Indiana, I think I gave it you last week or something. Hey, Wild Bill, you're sounding real good, 10-4.
Roger. Well, you better plug a couple of them flyers out for yourself. Make it all kinds of stuff. Indiana. Make it all kinds of stuff. It's around these cornfields, Indiana. Wild Bill just wants to see if this old junkie gets out.
Audio radio
last weekend.
Well, no doubt about it, hey, Wild Bill. I think you own one of my Facebook friends, Cobra 2000 up there. I think that's what he said. Hey, Wild Bill, sounding real good on that, wide-band audio, 10-4.
Soldier, we got an Illinois, Buffalo Soldier standby.
Hey, see you, man, good evening, time to you.
I think I heard my friend Buffalo Soldier out there. Hey, Buffalo Soldier, is that my Facebook friend, 445, Ben Nosey?
He's gonna wave that wave one last time. Have a good evening, pass them numbers around, 480 in Indiana.
Man, I ain't never heard like all that noise in my radio.
Hey, Buffalo Soldier, 445 radio man waving at you out there. I heard you out there, 445, reading them out.
Bye-bye, 445. 487, can you hear old Papa Smurf rolling through Indianapolis?
Hey, 487, I hear you out there rolling to Indianapolis, Tempo.
Get your mind off that 487, 445. Get your mind off that 445. Wild Bill said hello one more time.
What? Hey, Wild Bill, it's easy when you're putting 55 dB in my radio. Hey, Wild Bill, 445 with a 411 out there, 10-4.
Hey, 10-4, I tell you what.
445, can small fry get in between the keys in the Buckeye breaker?
Conditions, man.
Yes, small fry.
Yeah.
Good evening.
Wait again. I'm sorry for keying on that other gentleman. Just want to get my word out one more time.
Okay, 445, small fry, the Buckeye dog.
That's small fry you got up in there. Hey, Wild Bill. Hey, have a good one up there, 445. We got the video game rolling back here. You sounding good up there, Wild Bill. And small fry, 445, reading the mail.
In the state of Maine,
North
Carolina, I'll see
you.
Bye, bye, bye.
How about that, 445? You copy,
bye, bye. You're good around that northeast corner.
Right,
that's
good around that northeast corner.
445, return, man. Wild Bill, Indiana, we're trying to wave that wave. Break.
Hey, I heard my friend Chicken Man out there. Chicken Man in the Buckeye. 445 waving at you, sir.
All right, man.
Yeah, this is the Buckeye State. Come on, 501.
Time, mother.
Hey, 501, 445 waving at you, Mississippi. Sounding good.
Well, Roger, Mississippi, you coming in here like a local yokel.
Oh, boy. A local yokel. That's an old 70s term, man. I've been on radio for a long time. Hey, 501, have a good one out there, 445. Bye-bye-bye.
Yeah, hey, 445.
Well, let me jump in here while I got some conditions down there around Miss ICIP. Hello, radio man, 445. ODLL, Daddy Long Legs in the KY, brigger.
Oh, wow, that's my long-time CB friend, DWL. We don't get to do this very much. Hey, DWL, man, you put a grin on my chin, man. Good to hear you.
Yeah, same to you, 445. I just had walked in here. We cut our day pretty short today. Came back here to the house, got a few other things done, and I just have turned the radio on. But, hey, 445, I heard you in there. Hope you had a good Father's Day. You're smoking up here just like normal whenever I do hear you. Hey, 445, great to hear you, radio man, DWL, right back.
All right, DWL. Yeah, we just on the baby driver, this Pride DX300, man, got a 250B2 in it. That's all we got, man. The wizard built over there on standby. Hey, DWL, sounding good in the Magnolia. Have a good one. Bye-bye-bye.
Okay, radio man, hope you had a good Father's Day. And the pair of 250Bs are doing the job. You got all kinds of good Mother Nature right now. You're 25, 30 over up here. That's all you need. I'm running something pretty similar to what you're running as well there, no doubt about it. Hey, 445. Always a pleasure to double measure. Say hello to everybody from the smallest to the tallest. And God bless you and your family. 445, ODLL, your longtime friend in the KY. And I'll see you by.
Conditions for a...
Alright, Daddy Long Legs, man, up there in the KY. Good to hear you in there. We'll put the bumper spoke on you later. Hey, I got a lot of kinfolk up there around Nicholasville and Lexington. Did you
know? Roger, roger. I tell you what, at least I made the trip.
Well, 445, I had a little bit of traffic coming there with you right on the last of that. I think you asked me something about maybe coming to Lexington. I don't know. Hey, 445, you want to try that last transmit again, DWL Liston?
My radio.
I'll get back with you. Hey, DWL, 445 said I got, kinfolk up there in Lexington and a, Nicholasville, Temple.
Well, I'm about 16 miles from Lexington and I'm about 10 miles from Nicholasville.
445.
Southwest of Lexington. And Nicholasville is just over here almost directly east of me. Both of them very, very close. But probably, yeah, like I said, Nicholasville is probably closer to me than Lexington is. Is that Roger?
Yeah, Roger on that. All right, Daddy Long Legs, hey, have a good one out there. I got to run outside a minute. A 445 is going to be 10-6 in just a minute. We'll be right back.
Got a cool breeze at 3,000 feet. I'll see ya. Bye-bye-bye.
Okay, 445.
Hello, D.A. Buffalo Soldier, Buck 10, looking for conditions.
Hey, 445.
That motherfucker's going to the cooler. He's going to go grab himself a Miller Lite. I guarantee it.
Hey,